AppStoreGames.fr.
C'est le site des tests de jeux iPhone et iPod Touch.
Wow, I'm really happy to be here, and let's jump right in. So, Apple has created a world-class gaming platform with the iPod Touch and the iPhone. And Ubisoft, as Phil is saying, is putting the finishing touches on one of this holiday season's hottest entertainment properties, Assassin's Creed 2. I'm here today to tell you about how we're bringing these two together. In Assassin's Creed 2, you play the hero Ezio, an Italian nobleman from a family of assassins who've been fighting against the Templars throughout history. Thanks to the ubiquity and the simple distribution of the iPod Touch and the iPhone, now tens of millions can know the thrill of being Ezio. Ubisoft is well known for the award-winning quality of its graphics and its animations, and as you can see behind me, this game is no exception. Assassin's Creed is all about visceral combat, brutal hand-to-hand, and wicked one-shot kills. Thanks to the power of these devices, we can put incredible diversity into the animations and the sound effects, so when you're fighting in this game, you're going to feel every blow. Assassin's Creed is also about exploration and about customization. Now, whether it be putting your own face on the wanted posters that appear on the walls throughout the game using your photo library, or uncovering a secret art cache where you can unlock an exclusive illustration to use as a wallpaper or to send to a friend, the iPod Touch and the iPhone let us bring you closer to the world of Ezio than ever before. And finally, Assassin's Creed is all about the flow of spectacular acrobatics through exotic and historic locations. The intuitive touch controls allow you to guide Ezio through these incredible free-running experiences, and it's an absolute breeze. Fans of Assassin's Creed can get in on the action from day one. We're bringing this title to market day and date with the other console versions, November 11th, combined with an exciting fan app and short films on iTunes that flesh out the backstory of Ezio and the Assassin's Creed universe. Clearly, the iPod Touch and the iPhone are the place to be for gamers and Assassin's fans alike this holiday.
AppStoreGames.fr.
C'est le site des tests de jeux iPhone et iPod Touch.